Agent 47 and Diana Burnwood are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. Unknowingly, they have been hired by a shadow client to target a number of operatives of Providence, a secret organization working in the highest echelons of power. Providence's controller, the Constant, approaches Diana and makes her a deal. Eliminate the shadow client and learn about 47's past. But when 47 discovers that the shadow client is Lucas Gray, his lost childhood friend, he and Diana switch sides to fulfill an old pact. Destroy Providence. Together, they manage to capture the Constant, forcing him to reveal the identities of the three Providence partners. Eliminate them, and the war would be over. However, the Constant has an ace up his sleeve. Look closer. In the shadows, behind the everyday world, beyond the headlines and the seats of power, a hidden hand. A kind of company known as Providence. To it, we were just assets to use and throw away, to do the unthinkable, the unforgivable, and it never gave us a second thought until now. After decades in the shadows, we are fighting back. Me and 47. Much has been lost, but we are closer than ever. We trapped the Constant, Providence's chief controller, and finally learned the names of its three partners. In their downfall, we lay the past to rest. And, just maybe, look towards the future.
47. It's time. Partners are down there. You know, I never planned this far ahead.
You never do.
I see someone got his memory back. Wait, is that a beacon? What the hell? Base. Alexa Carlisle's helicopter just took off. Confirm target locations. Over.
Diana, what's the status?
Right. We have a situation. Carlisle has left the building. And I think I know why. The Constant has escaped. He persuaded one of the sailors into setting him free. And since then, he's been seizing control of Providence assets and resources. I can only assume Carlisle is rushing to contain the damage.
If she slips away again...
We'll keep track of her. Make sure she doesn't. Meanwhile, the plan stays the same. Your destination is the Scepter, the world's tallest building where the partners are laying low, courtesy of their host, Sheikh Omar al-Ghazali. Marcus Stuyvesant is fifth-generation old money. His family made its fortune in real estate and banking, and were at one point the chief landowners in New York. Carl Ingram is a powerful Washington kingmaker whose family grew rich selling gunpowder during the American Civil War and later established a globe-spanning empire in oil, coal, and steel. Both families long since retreated from public view, but their quiet dominance endures to this day. Now, the partners likely suspect that we're coming, So Mr. Gray will infiltrate building controls and disable all electronic doors and elevators. Stuyvesant and Ingram are about to find they have nowhere left to run.
Right. This is our moment, 47. Providence ruined our lives with the flick of a pen. Today, we return the favor. Happy hunting.
Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. Has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. 47, use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there.
Hello?
47, use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
If they're that close with the Sheik, then they have to be important people.
They're members of that band, aren't they? The one where they had all the facial hair?
Must be.
Though I would have thought they were all dead by now.
Cornelius Stuyvesant! Oh, you're here! Wonderful! You know, I didn't think you'd come after your tragic loss.
Thank you, Lucy. I would love to chat, but...
Marcus Stuyvesant was a god to us struggling artists. His and your generosity helped so many.
That's kind of you. But I have a meeting.
Oh, with who? Can I come?
No, Lucy. This is a private matter. Besides, this is your big day. You should mingle. Have fun.
Oh, don't worry about that. My art speaks for itself.
Well, I have to go. I'll call you when I get back to New York.
Lucy, you are needed at the inauguration.
And there are some other issues I'd like to run by you.
Oh, that can wait. Cornelia, don't go!
Good today, sir.
Oh, accident!
Find out what that was.
Roger that. Hello? Any update on my replacement guard?
We still haven't heard from him yet. But we know he's in the building. I'm sure he's just waiting for his uniform.
Well, hello, sir.
Good. Remember to check his papers for you.
How cold! Okay, I'm a little bit impressed, but still, you really shouldn't be...
Another life lost. So meaningless.
You need a mint, twat.
Yeah, get rid of that thing. Good job.
wires surrounding the electrical fixtures?
Yeah, that's bullet point number one for sure.
How's it going up here?
We're good for now, but we've only got one fuse left in the fuse box over there. If that blows, we might get some irregularities with the lights. People might not notice.
Lucy will. She'll flip. She demands perfection.
I told you this was a problem this morning. You haven't told her yet, have you?
I tried, but this is her day. It's her biggest exhibition yet. I don't really blame her for being a little preoccupied with all the colleagues.
Yeah, we'll sell out eventually.
Well, just make sure... Don't ballast everything, okay?
Don't worry, we'll be fine.
What in the world did that person ever do?
Please help! Help me! Oh my God! Please help me!
We have a situation and I need you to stay calm. Just get out of our way, okay?
Yeah, fine. I get it.
No sign of him here.
Hey, I need some help here.
Heads up, people. We have a situation here.
Jeez!
Command, how do you read me? Over. Look, you have to help me. There's someone hurt over there.
What? Did you
get in gear?
Talk to me. Please, sir, I need you to stop. Yeah, I think you're fine. Okay, step back. I'll go and check. I just received a description of our man. He's trying to pass himself off as those stadium guys.
Something serious is going down.
Everyone calm down. What is going on here?
I think something really bad is going down. Right now.
Like, vice versa. That'd be totally cool.
Hey, look alive, buddy. Security breach. I need you to move now.
Okay. On site, but no one
Echo Fox, drop November Zulu, over. Someone. Causing a public commotion.
My face, okay?
Get used to a gig like this. Beautiful view. Lots of open space.
Miles above the ground.
You need to.
Delta 6, this is Big Cat on Tango's last known position. Nothing here, no visual. Please advise, over.
This is Alpha 3, how copy, over?
We have a perpetrator suspected of murder on the...
Someone's all kitted out.
Came from a less than modest home.
showed from an early age signs of great intelligence and inventiveness. Something that no one noticed but his teacher. Now, thanks to her keen eye, he had a push with every heart, believing he could make them for himself.
Okay, that's enough for now.
But I like listening to the radio. Our Royal Highness has never complained about it before.
I'm sorry, but Mr. Ingram, who is the Royal Highness' guest, has requested no noise certificate on the lockdown drill
but
tomorrow.
It means I'll work slower.
I don't care, but more. You know how it works?
It will
because
be
I don't.
Slow.
It's easy. Two of us are stationed up here and below, by the card reader. We get an alert,
we both swipe
our cards, and bingo. Lockdown.
Well, what if the other guard is using bathroom?
Well, it's timed. So if that should happen, I should be able to run down and activate the other swipe as well. But I guess that will need a little practice.
Excuse me, but who are you again?
Tomorrow. Sounds like a lot of running around.
What we're paid to do.
That's enough!
Yeah, and it'll probably never happen. You're bad news. Well, that's cute. He wants to go hand to hand. Command!
Shit just got real.
Anyone got a visual on Tango?
I see him right there.
From an IBB power.
Come on, hey. Can we find out what that was?
Back karma for you. You gonna do something? Or just stand there and bleed?
Sir, what are you doing here? That's enough! Surrender the knife! Right now!
That's it! Drop the rifle! Immediate!
Carl Ingram, Providence partner and brass balls billionaire. A legendary political fixer, Ingram is old money and as rotten as they come.
What the hell? Hey, I need a doctor.
I see him! Go get him!
Jesus Christ!
Oh, fuck, there you are. Something terrible has happened.